Family and friends are gathering tonight to remember a young murder victim. 23-year-old Melissa White was shot and killed in Swansea Sunday morning. Prosecutors say former correctional officer Timothy Levesque pulled the trigger during a dispute between two groups of men. Tonight, a vigil will be held at Swansea Beach in White's memory.